live with the official email from the incident that took over social media, Facebook, Instagram, you name it. Right? Moses, aka Platinum. Nobody started calling the seven-head dragon. So right now we are here live with the female. Most of you didn't know her, so she's here live. So we just want to introduce yourself first of all and then tell us what happened.
My name is Chicago. I have a private spot. Went to a room. So we go in the room now in this side. So I fuck say me, I say no, I'm never comfy no fucking comfy. I'm only from you. Say me, I have to start beating. Then we run come up, say me, I have to start boxing. In the pan, girl, you have to give me the fuck tonight. I say, you know, I get no fuck, you know. I beat me, I go get for the money. Say me, I have to start running down and start beating. Say me, start take off him pants and him underpants and start rolling her boots. And I say, come girl, you have to give me the fuck. So I say, no pussy face today, I beat no fear. You nah get no fuck. Then I have to end up get one map stick and start beating him today. Because he hard for dead. And I'm fucked and I say, tough stuff. And he have the money, and I want the money. Then I start beating him like head and all over him. Then start running about, murder, murder, murder. Then I say to one lady, say, some money I make too much nice and I call down this place, you know. Give me one machine, but me give one crossing blood clot, yeah, make him go sleep. She said, no, you can't give me no machine because I fucking same bargain for. So you can't bargain for fuck from woman in them clothes, come here, for me jars, I make wool and me clothes. Say, who don't get that money out for me? You know, the murder, call the police. So I look at him and I start laughing. He said, no, say, you serious. You can't come and marry me with $200,000 in a euro pocket. Nice girl like me and you don't want to give me no. Where your woman then you want to die? I say, where your pitney there, pitney there? Then I say, prefer can I come give you a bar, girl? It's alright then. Your woman have to see this on Facebook or pay anything to the cashier. I go to say, yeah, walk and give you the money and I buy.
Well, question. The rest is coming. $200,000.
Pay your money.
Next thing you want to find him, hear him say, in total, first thing give you, $1,000 to buy a condom, right? And give you $2,000 to pay for the room and give you $5,000 to stay. Is that so?
No, sir.
So, how it actually go? What do you explain the whole of that go?
The money part is reason we are reason we are got private spot. Mm-hmm. So, you know, the private spot include with everything.
Yeah.
But to all my dim thing, I say, no, man, try and make this a man, you fuck me. To all this, a long teeth, them a long teeth, they will
nervous! The man make me get nervous.
So, me say, me that's it, we just need this blood clot and kill him this money. And me can't make this a man, you go pant up and worse me, man. Me see my myself when we are strong. Front big, so me couldn't make this same savage dragon, no matter how old he is.
Let me just start beating.
Yeah.
Instead of me making you savage jag and beat him, we start beating him.
No, we never have the agreement. Yes, because things are more better off now.
Okay,
and so it's more teeth come in and...
Good God!
They understand. Yeah. They have nice, good, clean skin,
yeah.
Father.
Yeah.
And they say things, the rating style, I'm like... Yeah.
Good job.
When you hear that people, so when you hear your Platinum side... What's your name again?
My name is Chickaboom.
And you hear Chickaboom side, so... What do you think? All right, what the story go? You understand? Comment, like, share the views.
Yeah, more from what I'm doing.
Two of them want to interview.
Yeah,
man,
no,
the thing why I never share him in a car, you know, no.
Oh, you can't
show
him.
Yeah, man,
good.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna time ready for them.
No, I know that now. But me, I said, you're not ready.
I'm gonna go see this. I'm gonna go see the time ready.
Come and sit down and drink.
Big it up!